Hello friends, today I am here to explain Pascal's law. First of all, what is Pascal's law? Pascal's law states that a change in pressure at any point in an enclosed fluid at rest is transmitted undiminished to all points in the fluid. To understand it perfectly, we have further illustrated an example of hydraulic JCB.
Now let's see what is hydraulic. Hydro means water and lick means pipe. Hydraulic is the work done by water in pipes. Hydraulic pressure is a mechanism activated, powered and controlled by liquid pressure. Now let's see the working of hydraulic JCB.
This is our hydraulic JCB. When we will push the first syringe, the first arm of the JCB will be moved. It will increase the height of the first arm of the JCB. When we will pull it back, it will come in its normal position.
When we will push the second syringe, then the second arm of the JCB will be moved, which will increase the length of the JCB. When we will pull it back, it will be in its normal position. When we will push the third syringe, then the third arm of the JCB will be moved, which is known as paw, which is used to dig roads and to pick up the material.
Applications of Pascal's law. There are many applications of Pascal's law. Some of them are hydraulic lift, hydraulic brake, hydraulic jacks, hydraulic pumps, hydraulic JCB, water towers and dams. So, Pascal's law is used in our day-to-day life in many ways.